there a blue lord here? This is where I wanted to go. For the delivery, Kupo. Artemisian used the item on himself. Kupo, I wanted to go to Magnet Central and complain, but where the heck is it located? Kupo? I never even thought about it until now. Kupo! Come to think of it, I don't really know much about Magnet Central. is starting to get annoying, so I'm gonna go ahead and take it off. Ryan, it's Laura. Kuja and the Black Mages are there too. Laura, that must be the extraction spell. Eidolon of eternal life, Eidolon of infinite powers, arise from thy eternal slumber, depart after thy blah blah blah, let there be life, let there be light. The time has come, the time is now! Jenny came with us. Wait, Jenny! We all know how you feel, Jenny, so leave this to us, okay? Come on, let's do it. That was odd. Odd, that was. We failed again. Again, we have failed. Did you make some mistake? Make mistake? I did not. Yours the mistake must be. I made no mistake at all. The truth, do you speak? Of course I speak the truth. Will you two just shut up? It's his fault. His fault it is. The one who messed up is you. You're the one who messed up. I said, shut up. I don't want to hear excuses. I sense power from within her. Continue the extraction. Continuing further will endanger the subject's life. Only at the age of 16 can Eidolons be extracted. You two just don't get it. I need an Eidolon more powerful than Alexander. An Eidolon with the power to bury Garland. His powers are so incredible, I cannot even come close. I must destroy him before Terra's plan is activated, or my soul will no longer be my own. Who cares if she lives? I want that Eidolon. Kupo! Where did that come from? You! Get out of our way!